Oh. Okay. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. I admit it, I'm about a month behind on this one, but that's okay. This song premiered August 13th of 2024, coming up from their album, which drops September 20th, 2024. And I hope I'm saying this right, Yesterwind? And I'm talking none other than Nightwish. So, what was interesting, I reacted to the first single they came out with, Perfume of the Timeless, and I absolutely loved it. I thought the visuals were great, the song was great. It got a lot of mixed reviews, not only in the comments, but just nationwide, worldwide, from people that hated it, didn't like the direction they were going, this, that, and the other. I support it, I like it. I'm a Nightwish fan, so I'm going to continue to support them regardless. But it was such a phenomenal song. So we're going to go jump into the next single they just dropped, like I said, in August. And this is called The Day Of, and I'm actually, if anyone's watching this one, I'm going to dedicate this one to the Dane Bramage Rocks dad. Yes, this one's dedicated to my father because he is an old school Nightwish fan. He's been following them since the beginning. And actually, when I started learning more and more about this band, he should have been my single source resource to go to about it, but he could talk more about this band than anyone I know. So in those comments, give Dane Bramage Rocks father a shout out, and Nightwish fan. Dad, this one's for you, buddy. Let's do this. He's actually newly subscribed to my channel. I kind of kept this one a secret for my family for a little bit because I didn't know where it was going to go, but he's a part of us now. So let's go jump right into this one. Nightwish, The Day Of, official music video. Here we go. All right, so if this one was anything like Perfume of the Timeless, the production value and the video value, I think we're all in for a very good treat. So I'm pretty excited about it.
A new virus has now been discovered. You may be infected by mundane groceries.
In an unprecedented turn of events, astronomers have recalculated the flight
path. Several people have been evacuated from the site, but approximately.
Oh. Okay. Interesting. Too late, gather around, it's the day of. It seems like they're alluding to all the fear-mongering that's been instilled in our lives in the last couple decades, right? I heard Y2K, we're talking about AI being a big threat, and all these big threats that just keep coming at us, and most of it's media-driven, and that's why they're like watching this giant screen TV. They're sitting behind it like these old washed-up statues, and that was the whole band there, by the way, that was sitting there with Floor giving them their eye drops so they can keep like focusing on the media and the TVs and just all the things that you're being drawn into, which is absolutely hilarious and a phenomenal concept about all the things. But I remember all those happening, like Y2K is going to shut the world down, AI is going to take over, this, that, and the other. It's just like, wow, if that's the message, freaking awesome. I love when they do stuff like this. This is so stinking cool. And now they're getting sucked in.
Too many for mother, drops will burn, so why bother? A new street sent you
Yeah, I'm concentrating again on the video so hard I'm not even listening to the song. Such a great production. I think the concept's right, and you see all these people like looking up, or you know, like it's taking in the information of something, or like worshiping something. This is awesome. But now it's starting to get into like what seems like a little break in the lyrics, and having the song breakdown come in here. This is awesome. Nice. Interesting. It's a long ride to the dream world. I love Kai on drums, by the way. Wow, all the pain and suffering to fear for. Good night. Man, I love where they're taking this. I really do. And again, I know there's a lot of mixed emotions that are going on about the, you know, what the band is, where they're moving to, where they're transitioning. But I absolutely love the videos. I like this song. That is actually a really good song. I dig it. I think this album is going to be phenomenal. But I'm sure everyone has a different opinion on that, don't they? All right, let's stick around for a few minutes. Let's do the wrap up. Hey, everybody. All right. So, number one, yes, Dane Bramage Rock's father. That one was dedicated to you. Welcome to the channel. I had to jump on Nightwish and continue this journey because I've done a few more. So, number two, I found information about that video and I just about nailed it. All right. Nightwish premiere official music video for new single, The Day Of, which premiered August 13th, 2024, that we know. Following the album announcement of Nightwish's 10th studio album, Vyestawine, the Finnish symphonic metal legends share another teaser with their fans, The Day Of. It's another breathtaking output from the band, showcasing a wide range of the band's vast skill set, which has been the story for ever, last couple decades, right? Tomas, and I love this because it came straight from the horse's mouth, states about the day of. The day of delivers a message of hope and deliverance from the deluge of fear and misery we are subject to on a daily basis. And even though it's a long road to the dream world, there are no monsters under the bed, as the children in the song joyously remind us of. The day of comes with a beautiful music video, which can be viewed, as we just saw, below. But that is a true statement, because I'm going to leave a link for that video down below. There. And not only will I do that for you, I will leave the YouTube channel to Nightwish down below. Yeah, I had a little Dave Bramish glitch just there down below as well. But any information you want about the band, their socials, their channels, all the things, scroll up. It's all down there for you below in a nice, neat little box, as well as my information. So if any of these icons happen to catch your eye and you want to follow Dave Bramish Rocks channel and any other media channels or socials, any of those things are also down below. And if you are so inclined to want to support this channel, just go scroll up real quick and look for that support section. There's a couple ways for you to do that. It truly helps me out. But if this is your first time to the channel, number one, welcome. Number two, dig around. I've done a handful of Nightwish songs, including some songs from former Nightwish members. And yes, I'm going to dig into Nightwish a lot more and dig into the careers that past previous members have taken and the paths that they're going down as well. But if you want to know when those come out, you got to do the things. At the minimum, everyone, please hit that like button for me. That at least helps this video significantly. I truly appreciate it. Leave me those comments. What do you think of Nightwish? What do you think of the new song? I know there's a lot of controversy between old and new Nightwish fans, people that claim to be Nightwish fans but are not. I know they're not. Some people aren't liking the direction. Some people are. I have no idea. Get a lot of back and forth feedback. I like it. I support it. I'm here for it. I'm stoked for this new album, and I hope you are too, which drops September 20, 2024. But leave me those comments. What do you think of Nightwish? What do you think of the song? What do you think of the direction? What do you think of the album so far? At least what we know about it. I like to read and respond to those comments as possible. All right, everybody. I appreciate you so much checking that out. Nightwish, The Day Of, from their new album coming out September 20th, 2024, Yesterwind. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful day. And until next time, keep on rocking.